Guys, welcome back to Allie is a Drake and Josh fan, and we're now on part two of my double feature VHS opening number six, and we're still continuing with the opening to A Goofy Movie.
And videos, just type in Disney.com, the number one family site on the web. Click on the movies channel and go to video and DVD for the latest information on new releases, coming attractions, special offers, and more. To see it all, come to where the magic lives online. Be our guest at Disney.com. More fun and laughter, join us after the feature for a special program, Kids' Goofiest Jokes. Then be sure to catch Cleopatra performing right back where we started from. One of the cool songs on the new Walt Disney Records album, an extremely goofy dance party. And now, our feature presentation.
This film has been modified from its original version. It has been formatted to fit your TV. That was it for the opening to A Goofy Movie. Next up for the 1997 VHS opening will be to 101 Dalmatians. Here's the front, spine, back. The ink label print date is February 26th, 1997. Here's the opening to the 1997 VHS of 101 Dalmatians.
Unforgettable adventures, from the thrill of the field to the comfort of your home, you can always count on something new and exciting from Disney. Join us for a special preview from Walt Disney Pictures.
Almighty Zeus, please hear me and answer my prayer.
Oh no, you don't, Mister.
Look inside.
Don't be me in my video.
And Kevin, the devil of a time.
His name is Hades, Lord of the Dead, and I hate him.
Trying to prove himself.
My favorite part of the game. Sudden death.
So, come on, take off on an epic new adventure.
I'm right behind you, kid.
I'm way behind you, kid.
Featuring a monster cat.
Giant. Olympus would be that name.
A hotshot villain.
I've got 24 hours to get rid of this Oozo.
And you are wearing death masks. And one true hero.
You're a hero, man. You're a hero. And who the hell gets them?
It's the man.
Hercules.
Hercules.
The myth.
I'm an action figure.
The movie.
Hey, two thumbs way up.
Hercules.
Well. Small in the world after all, huh?
Strikes this summer. I love George of the Jungle. It's not one of my favorite Disney movies.
Presents. There's five eggs out there.
one who's playing chess.
Ow! Tookie! Go find George.
Please stay tuned for part 3.